Maybe they were being a little wild, but somehow they lost control of the car. It skidded across the bridge, crashed through the railing, and fell 35 feet into the Potomac River.
Did anyone survive?
Oh, God.
Yeah, and when the sheriff's office published the autopsy report, it claimed that there was alcohol and marijuana in their blood. Well, everyone in town went nuts.
And that's where Moore got even more righteous. He started with anything and everything. Liquor, drugs, rock and roll.
And dancing?
You got it.
He convinced the town council that it was all a sin, and just like that, they passed this law.
Wait, Reverend Moore has that type of power?
Reverend Moore.
He is the power.
He is the law.
Man, how can you guys stand to live like this?
Practice. Years of practice.
It's not like Chicago. It must be so cool to live in a city where you can walk down the street and get mugged by people you don't even know.
Yeah, I miss that. I thought living in a small town was going to be perfect. Like one big happy family.
Let me tell you about that family. There's tongues wagging everywhere.